Do stocks go up after split? If you own a stock that declares a split, the number of shares you would own after the split increases. In theory, a split should result in an increase in the number of shareholders as more investors would buy at lower prices. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.